During a Q&A, please leave your comment down below.